Next on Schmlooze the Schmloss.
Schmloney has a nightmare.
Schmlantha! Schmlona!
Amazing. A dimension where all proper nouns begin with Schmla.
Schmla! Schmlangela? Schmlonathan?
All right, that actually got old pretty quick.
Rick, will you please go back to me on David Letterman?
Infinity's a big number, Jerry. I don't remember the channel.
Go back!
Jeez.
You speak the true.
Oh my God! Dad's in Cloud Atlas!
I'm in Cloud Atlas! What's Cloud Atlas?
Sometimes small true, different than the big true.
How is this possible?
Infinite timelines, infinite possibilities, including a timeline where Jerry's a movie star. Look, you guys are getting excited about the wrong aspect of this device. What? Look at this.
And now, another quick mystery.
I just want to know who could have done something like this. It's a travesty.
I did. You see this knife and all the blood on it? Here's my fingerprints.
Guilty. I sentence you to life in prison.
Here's another quick mystery.
My mother's dead.
And I killed her. Here's the weapon. And cuff me, thank you very much.
Guilty. Sentence to murder.
Here's another.
I'm the killer.
Wow, that one was really quick, wasn't it?
Now, who wants to watch random, crazy TV shows from different dimensions? And then who wants to narcissistically obsess about their alternate selves?
I want to obsess about myself.
Here, these scan your retinas and let you view parallel timelines through genetically matching versions of your eyes. Go fetch!
This is so cool!
Ladies first!
I'm proud of you, Morty.
Hey, man, I don't give a crap about myself, Rick. Let's watch some crazy stuff, yo!